Hi, I'm going to do a book review on this. And I've read this like 3 times, so I should understand it. Now, Private Peaceful is by Michael Mapergo, and it's one of his World War books, World War One. It's based on 2 main characters, Charlie and Tomo, and they go to war. Now, I really love this book. I think the characters in it make me want to just read on. The descriptions of the trenches make me want to read on. Basically the whole thing just gets my eye, and how it goes from one point of view to the next, to another point of view. It's all from Charlie's point of view, but like, not Charlie, Tomo's point of view. But the way it just goes from the past, future, and goes back and forth. I really like that idea. The film's really good. It gets rid of a few things, though. The book has a lot more description, and I love the book. Actually, I have to say this, I love the book more than the film. What gets my eye, though, is that it's a nice front cover, which you don't always judge a book by its cover. When I read it, I was just like, wow, because we'd done it in English, we had to read it in English, and I was just like, is this really a book? Or is it just me dreaming? Each night, my teacher told me, like, as soon as we were about to leave, she told us not to read any, but I actually read it. I couldn't help it, it's such a good book. It's about innocence and love, courage and cowardice. It's about all of it. It's a great book. I really recommend it to you guys. Go read it. Go check it out. Private Peaceful by Michael Mapergo. It should be in stores. There's also a film to it as well. So go check out the film. The film's great. This book just really... I read this like 3 times. I really should know. And I'm reading it again. So this is like my 4th time. And this is serious addiction. If you're not too keen on the Michael Mapergo books, then you don't have to read it. I'm just saying this is quite a good book. It's not too long, it's not too short. The book has got more information, that the film has taken out some of it. It's a great book. I just love it. Go check it out. Go get it. Go for it. Go on, go have a little read of it. It's a great book. Bye.